PHYS and the Division of Physical Chemistry have made a big impact on my career ever since I was an undergrad. I earned an ACS Senior Chemistry Student Award, which led me to join. As a grad student, my advisor was very active in the division and encouraged me to present posters and give talks at ACS meetings. He was also the editor for our division's journal. Thanks to his emphasis on the value of scientific communications, my talk at a meeting led me to a great postdoc offer with another chemist who was active in the ACS and the division. From all of my mentors, I've learned the importance of being able to communicate my research and both ask and answer tough questions. This is a skill that I've been able to develop since I became a member about 20 years ago, and one I emphasize with my own students. Of all the valuable experiences I've had as a division member, I'd have to say organizing two symposia were the most exciting, successful, and rewarding times I've had. It means a lot to me to be able to bring people together to share the latest and most interesting advances in our field. That's exactly why I'd encourage anyone to become a member of the Division of Physical Chemistry.